couple things I've been wanting to experiment with for a while. One is pan pastels, so we're going to be experimenting with those today. Another thing I've been trying is colored inks. My interest in them goes back to the 1950s with Albert Dorn and Robert Fawcett, who were both big fans of colored inks. Let's play with pan pastels and see how we can do with them, okay?